What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Damn, I need a shave. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? And welcome back to my big boy cave. It's been a while. Yeah, university started. But nevertheless, today we're back with another hockey reaction. And on my last video, I got some comments telling me I should react to Nathan MacKinnon. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. And I found a video that said Nathan MacKinnon speed goals by Hockey Psychology. It's very promising. I really like speed goals, especially in hockey. The pace is high already. But yeah, I'm really curious about this man. Let's get into it then. Nathan Raymond MacKinnon, born September 1st, 1995, is a Canadian professional ice hockey center and alternate captain of the Colorado Avalanche of the NHL. MacKinnon was selected first overall by the Avalanche in the 2013 NHL entry draft. Damn, he's only 25! So in 2013 he must have been 17! Damn! He was first drafted when he was 17. That's crazy. Oh! Now that I see this picture, I know what the A stands for on the jersey. It says alternate captain, right? Because the captains have a C. The more you know. Alright, let's get into the video. I forgot his number. Ah, that was 29. Number 29. Okay. Yeah, that was fast goal. That was a very fast goal. A speedy goal. He's right, you know. The defense wasn't in a bad spot at all. You talk about helpless. He got a little pad on him. But Michael, that is just... I like that music they play in the rink. Be amazing. It reminds me a little bit, Mike, of Paul Kariya.
Boards, 13:47 left to go in period one.
All right, there he is. Charlie Coyle is giving a wild, a 1-0 lead. Nathan MacKinnon with a shot. Oh. What happened? Did he trip? I don't think so.
He's not a star in the making. He's a star in the present. The
speed. Very well said. The ankle breaker. Goodbye.
And that area is officially a concern for Ilya Bryzgalov. Most popular spot to beat him this year. That's where Stastny beat him on the winner. Kachuk out of front shot. Saved by
Grubauer. Just made the save of the game. Oh no. Headman there pass no. It. Featured ahead. MacKinnon races and shoots and scores. Did he score? I didn't see that.
Kennan at one game apiece. Oh, baby. But Mark, this is classic.
That, he did score. Man, he's passionate. Oh, the poor fans of the home team. You talk about perfect. Yep. Definitely perfect shot. Alright, where is he? There he is. No. I was gonna say that was upside, but that was his own third. They gave him so much space, I don't get that. Even in football, I see something that sometimes the defenders, they just stand there idly. And they just give them space, thinking, oh, he won't score.
There he goes.
Oh!
He scores! Whoa! The magic of MacKinnon on display.
Sucks.
And the Avalanche take a 2-1 lead. The defensive play right there by Nathan MacKinnon. He knocked that pass off from Mark Stone. He goes by.
Now that is always a great goal to start from your own third and then go score a goal by yourself. That is always great.
In all three zones on this last shift. We talked about his ability when he gets the puck, that he goes quicker. And then that quick release to the far side. No.
The goalie didn't even hear that. He didn't even smell the puck going past him. And the Avalanche, with their third goal of the period, are up 3-2 on MacKinnon. Brilliant shot. Yeah, brilliant shot. And only the way he took that puck with it. What happened? Oh, buffering.
And they're moving up ice. They got McKinnon and Barry 2-on-1. McKinnon, goal!
Yes, again! They just leave him so much space. Look at that. How do you want to stop him from there? And he just fires like a cannon. Sorry, I'm sure I'm not the first one to tell this joke. It's right there, you know. There he is. Away from three players, and then he gets. Of course. I mean, at this point, it's almost weird to see him not score from these kinds of situations, isn't it? And just... just with his... Just like mini golf for him. Chick! Back of the cage, and Calvert tips it ahead for Donskoy. McKinnon, he'll race into the slot. McKay, he just took it from his own teammate. Nathan McKinnon, a runaway freight train. So fast. Winnipeg's trying to change.
He's skating. Donskoy is looking, and he's just, give it to me. I'm flying. Watch McKinnon's body language right here. Right here.
Just went. Just went and stole that puck. Of course, nobody was gonna catch him. You're right. Strange old commentator, man. I don't even know what happened there. Of course, because we couldn't see because of the barricade, but somehow the puck got to McKinnon again.
Going around on the boards again. And out to center ice and a breakaway from McKinnon. McKinnon walking in, shooting one.
Oh!
Scored!
In the top end.
McKinnon makes it 6-1.
McKinnon. Oh, this is current, isn't it? With no fans. Period number one. McKinnon, like a man possessed to the front end. Score! You should be able to cut in the net from this point. Right, this wasn't his goal, but that is almost brilliant action. Whew! Another great video, I was not disappointed. Mr. McKinnon lived up to the expectations. I can't believe I'm saying this again, but yeah, he just fires like straight from a cannon. There are simply no other words to put this highlight video in. It's not how quickly he reacts to every situation and then makes his way to the goal, and more often than not, he scores. Only here in the last shot he didn't score, but just scores, man. Just like a cannon. Not a cannon. But again, thank you so much for joining me over here, ladies and gentlemen. Great video recommendation again. I can't wait for next time. Please just let me know in the comments what I should react to next. If you ended up enjoying the video, slap a like on it and subscribe if you're new to the channel, of course. And as always, do not forget to follow me on Instagram and also on PSN so we can play something together. But it's been a pleasure ranting at you again, ladies and gentlemen. Have a wonderful day, enjoy yourselves, and goodbye. See you next time on the Get a Haircut.